Hi guys, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you my room tour slash gaming setup. I got my birthday recently and I got a very cool gaming setup in my room. So don't forget to smash a like and subscribe. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. And yeah, let's go. Alright, I'm not actually going to show you my room. I'm just going to show you the setup starting off with the gaming chair right here. Comfy cushion at the back. I use this chair a lot. It's very comfortable and I love this chair so much. I'll just quickly move this back. And yeah, here is a big white desk. A massive white desk actually, which is good. And then here is the keyboard and mouse. It's very nice. The keyboard, it goes rainbow, and then the mouse is a very nice mouse. I'm not sure what mouse it is actually, but can move good. And yeah, excellent mouse. And then like the mouse pad thing, I have it on blue. You can change it like that. Doesn't really matter what color I like it. I like blue or purple or pink or whatever that is. Next up, with the most expensive thing in my setup, the Sony camera. This camera is so good. I didn't want to film this on my camera because I wanted to show you it. See, it's so good. We can turn it on now as well. There it is. Okay, I'll turn it around. That's what the quality looks like. It's a very good camera. I love it. And yeah, that's what I'm going to start recording my videos on now. And here is a Blue Yeti microphone that I have. This microphone was a lot of money as well. I like it a lot. It's probably one of my favorite things in the setup, plus the camera. It was very cool, and very expensive, the mic, the Blue Yeti microphone, and it's black. Next up is my headset. It's not a right headset. It's not great. Here it is. It's like comfy on the inside. There, you can put that headset back over here. Oh, wrong way. All right, next up is the curved monitor. There we go. I don't know why FIFA 20's on there. I never actually put FIFA 20 on there. I'll just get out of that now. But yeah, here's the curved monitor that I play on from my chair to there. And then also one more thing, we got the green screen here. And then this is my stand from my phone I had before I got the camera. And then here's a light. It's very bright when you actually turn it on. I just finished streaming Fall Guys with Ryder Henshi. I just finished streaming with Ryder Henshi on my streaming channel, Elijah Wilson Streams. Please go and check that out. I'll show you the video I streamed today. Playing Fall Guys with Ryder Henshi. That was my biggest stream. And then this is my second biggest stream, the Fortnite one. And yeah, that's basically it for this setup. I'll show you one more thing I got for my birthday. It is a PS4 game. And it is FIFA 21, the Ultimate Edition. I wanted to get the Ultimate Edition so there's better career modes and Ultimate Teams and all that type of stuff. So make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching today's video. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a while once again. I've been a bit busy and school's back. This is the 23rd. I'm very keen to get this video out today. Tomorrow I might actually stream the FIFA 21 game. So make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and we'll see you all in the next video.